I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? But if you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and see.
Thanks for visiting St. Elizabeth Asylum. Let me introduce you to some of our patients.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track. Coming towards her.
Okay. So how are you today, Lear?
What's the password?
Sweet Marjoram.
That's right!
So, how are you?
I'm not doing too well today, actually. I'm not doing well.
I have band-aids too.
Oh, do you have daughters?
I don't, actually.
Oh.
Okay.
Well.
Come da poca picchita va bene. Si tu la parla mi è americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna. Come da bene un cave di I love you. Papà l'americano.
From the roaring waves, get her on the boat, but forever we'll be free. She'd sail away aboard her rig, the moon is.
I told him to be his own father.
Oh, I'm sure he listened to you. Who'd you tell this to?
I am.
Oh, right.
He's gonna dance with a white woman.
Oh, he's going to?
Yeah, he's gonna have so much fun.
Is he? Where is he going?
New York.
So where'd you meet this young fellow?
He came into the Golden Day with a man, his friend.
What's the Golden Day?
Bar. Supercargo is there.
Supercargo?
Yeah. They beat up Supercargo.
Who did?
The other men in the bar. I tried to help IM's friend, Mr. Norton, but he got angry at me. Because I called him the lyncher of souls. But it's true. He's a great white father.
Sail away on a ball and chain and keep us from the roaring waves.
Odysseus? Why did I have to let you go? Yeah.
My head is you're stuck in the clouds. She begs me to come down, says, boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love. Well, my heart beats like a drum, a guitar string to the strum, a beautiful beautiful song to be sung. She's got blue eyes deep like the sea that roll back when she's laughing at me. She rises up like the tide the moment her lips meet mine.
How are you doing otherwise?
I ruined my life. I married my mother, I killed my father, and my children are my sisters.
Oh, gosh. We all make mistakes.
But the answers were all right in front of me. Isn't it ironic that I can see it all now that I'm blind?
Do you have anything else you want to talk about?
I left everything in Thebes!
Oh, Calypso. Hey, Odysseus, you want to go on a walk with Calypso?
Yes.
Okay, come on. This way.
Therapy. I think it'll really benefit you guys to talk about your problem. Okay. Leah?
Just, I took my kingdom.
Regan and Goneril.
I took it.
So, just been having a hard time ever since. And
is there anything else you want to get off your chest?
Thank you, Calypso. Odysseus.
We're both welcome.
don't see what